I can remember when you were just a little girl.
So did my father speak to you?
Yes. Yes, he did. And I can't tell you how excited we are to have you come on board and put in a hitch with us down here at our flagship.
So what did you have in mind for me?
Well, Audrey, as per your father's suggestion, starting low, aiming high, etc., we thought perhaps the wrapping department, gifts, etc., part-time, after school.
No, 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 no. Emery, may I speak frankly?
Oh, please do.
Let's talk retail.
Sales?
Perfume.
One of our more sensitive areas. Expensive items, delicate customer relations.
I'm afraid I've got my heart set on it, Emery.
I'd have to talk to your father.
Emery, here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna tell my father that I'm busy as a bee wrapping boxes with the drums. Then you're gonna put me to work this afternoon behind the perfume counter. Because if you don't, I'm gonna rip my dress in half and scream at the top of my lungs and tell my father that you made a pass at me. Does that help to clear things up for you?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, Ms. Horne.
Shall we get started on the paperwork?